Hi there, my name is Kaitlin, and in this video, we'll get you up to speed on Todoist and show you how Todoist provides a simple yet powerful way to stay on top of your tasks. But first, let me say up front, there's no best way to use Todoist. Todoist is endlessly flexible and can accommodate all different types of productivity styles. But if you're looking for a simple system to get started with, we recommend remembering these three words: capture, clarify, complete. Okay, let's jump over to Todoist to walk through some basics in the capture, clarify, complete workflow. Capture means creating tasks. You can create a task by clicking on any red plus button, that goes for desktop or mobile, or if you're on desktop or web, you can click Q on your keyboard. Next, the magic. Type your task exactly as you would think it or say it. So let's do send quote by end of day today. And let's do a more complex one. Call mom every other day at 9 a.m. Todoist recognizes dates and times so you can quickly create tasks whenever and wherever they come to mind. On that point, we do recommend putting everything that comes into your head into Todoist. Why waste energy remembering every little thing when we can do it for you? And yes, this is a reminder to download our award-winning mobile and desktop apps if you haven't had the chance. Now that you've captured your tasks, you need to clarify them. By default, when you add a task, it goes to your inbox. Think of your inbox as a processing center. There's important stuff in there, but it needs to be triaged and cleaned up. This is what we mean by clarify. Go through your inbox and clean up those tasks. Assign due dates, set priorities, add them to a project, or even delete them if they're no longer relevant. Sorry, mom. Once you've clarified your tasks, there's only one thing left to do, actually doing them. Last step, complete your tasks. Now, this is the hardest part, but Todoist is all about helping you focus on what matters. To that end, we're gonna head over to your upcoming and today views. Use upcoming to see your week at a glance. Or if you just wanna focus on what's important right now, jump to today. Because you've already captured and clarified your tasks, you can trust that the list in front of you is all you need to complete for now. Last thing, we made a getting started checklist just for you with even more tips and some recommended first actions. To check it out, head down to the Getting Started project within My Projects. And that's it for me. Happy doing.